in Nagaland. My dear grandchildren, I am delighted that you want to explore our state.
Grandfather, we want to learn more about our culture, traditions, and paradise regions.
Human learning at this era is at the peak of advanced technology. No matter how much the world or society progresses, identity is very important. If we lose our identity, we lose ourselves. Where we come from is equally as important as where we are going.
Grandfather, your wisdom will guide our journey to discover Nagaland. Please, tell us more about our ancestral history and land.
Oh, those were the days. Our ancestors. They were fierce warriors and headhunters until the coming of Christianity in our soil. Christianity is the greatest transition that took place in the history of the Nagas.
Thank you. Why go anywhere?
when God made paradise here on earth. Nagaland is stunning. Flora and fauna. This is truly unbelievable.
Sky, the sapphire sky, the sweetest morning.
What is this unique tune?
Naga, did you know? This is one of our traditional instruments. It's called Nadi.
Agriculture has been integral to Naga life for generations. The seasons of planting and harvest shaped our culture.
Yes, our festivals too. They originated from the agricultural cycle. We celebrated fertility, honored the earth, and gave thanks for abundance.
Our festivals unite the community and teach younger generations the lessons of love, sharing, and belonging.
Oh. Function themed Call of the Hornbill. Please join us for a multi-genre musical extravaganza featuring two acts from TAFMA's mentoring initiative, the Nagaland Collective and Imna Inla Jamir, performing her latest song, followed by a band all the way from Germany, made possible by our country partnership.
To itu thaka 24th edition Hornbill Festival la opening ceremony kundu dai te khotumis aro kalibra 9-day cultural extravaganza do shuru ho kundu do apni kan Hornbill TV de sai thake bole pare to itu thaka ase ite kane
Dharma, टाइगर है ना ब्लैक टाइगर सीमेंट